and aliniambia about it and was like, show me India. So I was like, I will consider it. Hello. Hi everyone, habari kila mtu. Leo unashangaa kala iko wapi kwa mdomo, kwani mdomo imerudi kubadilika rangi. Anyway, hope you're good. Hope you're doing good and happy new vlog to us. How are you doing? How are you doing, guys? Umesikia baridi ya leo na mvua? Yaani ilishtua tu. So, today, hope you are good, baby. Hope you are really good. Me, I'm fine. I'm fine. You can see. Can't you? Sorry. Can you see? So, guys, I don't think today we are going to talk about products or printers. I think we're going to talk about today. Yeah, you might wonder why you're looking so bad. Damn. Okay, sorry. First, let's talk about my hair. Huh? You know, Leo, don't wanna feel it. If my hair had a voice, ingesema nini? Galini, Leo. Oh, Jesus, look at the beauty. Oh, God, my hair is just my everything. Oh, love me. Did you notice that moja hapa siku katakim? Think if you go tag team, who you? No, no, who you? You go tag team. But you go akosawa. Oh, so, yeah, Leo, you know, style tulienda nayo. But guys, unaona leo sijapaka lipstick. So niliangalia kwa kioo nikaona kama mpaka tu baby care. Na liner, lip liner. Looks good, doesn't need and it looks complete. So I was like, I'm not doing lipstick. Then I went to town and bought this lip gloss. I can't remember the last time I think I used lip gloss. Okay, yeah, maybe it's in campus, but in sijui kwa nini nikumbusha high school. But there was in Nakuru Girls High School. My ladies, my girls, how are you? My hair is distracting me. Okay, so where was I? I think I tongea chenji packet in a nibamba. Ingana nje kanzu mob. Who's counting, right? So let's tongea kusu anything the shop. Because I think nimeonesha everything to make up a fashion, books, stationaries, everything. Isn't the major fashion, books, stationaries. So if kama kuna moja ujaona, just check out the previous videos. And as I told you guys, episode 2, when you watch episode 2, nilisema something I had. I thanked Winnie Luta. Thank you so much, girl. I love you, woman. I love you. I love my friends, baby. Those who know me, I love my friends. Those who are my friends know that I love them. Anyway, sorry for that. I'm trying to get out. Someone was. Anyway, as I was saying, excuse me. Guys, sorry for that. Anyway, where was I? Can't remember. Sikumbuki. Utaniambia hapo kwa comment uko hapa. Anyway, so as I don't know what I was saying. Tutaruka hiyo. Oh no, I was talking about my hair. I don't know. The only thing that I can see. I love it. So, guys, yeah, and when in Duta, so as I was saying, so Duta, she's the one who referred me to Jumia. She has a shop there. She has her shop in Jumia. So aliniambia about it and was like, make sure me India. So I was like, sawa. I think I will consider it. So I will consider it. So na checki. So I was like that. Alafu, yeah. So najua iki tu si ati unarukia tu hivi. When you have a lot going on, inakuja uko mwisho. So it came at the right time. Yes. So tuko hapo so far. Ni books, nimeweka books kadhaa. So go check them out. Christian books, relationship books, financial. But it's just Christian financial, but I will. So but anyway, guys. Next week, okay, after this video, the next one, there will be another surprise. But this time round, it will be about Power of Talent Show. I mentioned Power of Talent Show in the previous video, so episode 7. So this is 8, I think, or 7. I don't know. So yeah. So anyway, guys, I've told you today we're talking about Miki Asi. Yeah. And so today tutasema nini? Those who don't know me, I studied in Nakuru Girls High School, Nakuru. Definitely. So I love sir because I'm talking about Nakuru Girls High School, class of 2009, to look at the first Nakuru Girls pioneers. So yeah, when you see the answer, uniforms are blue, and it was so nice. It was exciting. It was a pioneer or something. So yeah. So regarding Nakuru Girls, there's a friend of mine, my Ildeski wagi forma kama tulikuwa Ildeski and my Ildeski and my backbencher mate, your backbenchers, Aurelia Marcellus, she's on YouTube, kindly check her out, Aurelia Marcellus. Yeah, and at anongi about her traveling experiences. She lives in Netherlands, girls in Netherlands, I hope so. So yeah, when they monesh your places time bad job and I'll go but tunaenda. Anyway, so yeah, so ataonesha Heg Kiasi or something, and anaongea travel journal stories zake za ku travel. Yeah, go check her out. Then I went to Kenyatta University. Yes, I'm a graduate of Kenyatta University with a degree in fashion design and marketing. That's why I I'm just loving me, God. Okay, I love the echo today. So, what was I doing wrong, my friend? What? Hi! It's not the morning, kids. The smile. Smile, by the way. Remember to smile. Okay. So, sorry for that. You excuse me today. So I studied fashion design marketing. That's what I want to do. I just I'm fashion forward. I'm stylish. Yeah. And like easy fashion hacks. Name them as you. So today I love this. What I'm wearing today. I'll just show you. Taonesha because Luangia, this video is just about RIRI. I love when you're subscribed and follow Power of Talent Show. Thank you. I told you about Power of Talent Show and I told you I have a surprise for you, but next vlog. So leo taonesha what I'm wearing. I love these pants and I think this is the first I've worn them in 2020. Sidhani nimezivaa tena 2020. And when I buy pants, zile unasema where was I looking? How was I looking? When was I looking? Okay, so yeah, let's go back to my hair again. Tunaenda tu kusoma ni smart. Sijui ni mimi hapa itoke. Toka katika jina la Yesu. Amen. So my hair, it's mine. You know. Okay, sorry guys. Super excited. So I have this jacket on. It's pink in color. Nice to meet you. Nice to meet you. Nice to meet you. Megan Trainor. Nice to meet you. Let's go. I used my makeup to hide. Telling you there ain't nothing I haven't tried. Changed my hair, but I couldn't change up my mind. Go talk about me. You don't know the half of the shit that I've said. Go ahead and tell them whatever you heard. All the given on the surface. You know ain't nobody perfect. I'm blessed by the heavens. Someone's got a hold of me. Sweet, but I get rough. Just what I wanna be. What I wanna be. Just what I wanna be. I don't know you, but I wanna be. year to and I'm happy and I appreciate those who follow this vlog till this far, until next time. Lost on gear. I don't think there's much to say, senor. Like I've showed you in everything. If and I said maybe of course definitely sijaonesha kila kitu na get ni vitu mingi. So if you have any question, just go to my Instagram, RIRI Printers. Naongeza kwa hivi su job. Ukija kunifollow tu ni RIRI. One RIRI Instagram, RIRI Roberts. Utaje RIRI Roberts, what? RIRI Roberts, Facebook. Follow me. Facebook. So, anywho. Hizo zingine ni hivyo. Leo sina mingi, walai. So, ukitaka kuuliza about the books, ndio hiyo ndio nilikuwa nasema about the books, just go there. Sema, I need this book, do you have it? But, because I could not show you every. Yeah, past tense, show you every book. Like, you get. Yeah, even the stationaries, I can't show you all of them at once, especially in one video, in one vlog. So, that's why naambia muende, alafu stay here for next time. So, due to me cover like almost everything, I vlog ndo yendele, mingla onesha, like nita, sijui, they come up to nothing. So, na get, yeah, I'll just talk about anything random. Alafu niwaambie, Mungu anawapenda, don't doubt that, love yourself, pray, work hard. And always remember God in everything, good or bad. God loves you. God loves you, and never give up on God. You always be encouraged. Encourage yourself. Love yourself, and love those who love you, and take on those who are close to you. Remember to support each other. And yeah, thank you for watching again. Thank you for always watching, especially wale watu wame subscribe. My subscribers, God bless you. Lono wabariki. Sema amen. Okay, God bless you so much, baby. So much. I'll be updating you on everything. RIRI Printers, Power of Talent Show, everything. But definitely hazina kwa tu excited. Tenda tu ni post guys, check it out, like yeah, follow nini, do this has happened. Kuna zingine naweza vumilia, but yeah, kuna zingine naweza vumilia, but kuna zingine tu tasema ati hii style nzuri. Jeka, oh like jeka hii style wa down, ndoana ninaishanga, how comes jay discover jeka your hairstyle. In my life, nimeeka styles mingi sana. Uliza watu pako nao high school. Juzi ndo nikuwa nakumbuka. Yeah. Guys, bye. I love before I go, kuna parting shot ndako wape. Someone said this week, I listened to someone and he said this, that sometimes we live as if we have 1,000 years in front of us, but we don't. So, unashika kenye na manisha. Sindio? Just don't take time for granted. Don't take your life for granted. Don't take anything for granted. Take with you. Now, bye.
I'm getting high in the sunrise with you. Getting through all the bad times with you.